Now, let's think about this in a molecular image wise. So we're gonna say, in general, as we move from a solid to a liquid to a gas, what's happening to the molecules of any compound? So remember, a solid, all the molecules are tightly packed together on top of each other. Then as we become a liquid, the molecules are still around each other, but because it's a liquid, they're naturally sliding over each other, moving around one another. And then as they become a gas, they become very spaced out. So they're bouncing all over the place. So we're gonna say in this natural progression, when we go from solid, liquid to gas, we're gonna say entropy or chaos will increase because the molecules get farther and farther apart. And if entropy is increasing, then the sign of entropy will be positive. Now, think about it in the opposite way. In the opposite way, we have gases which are very spaced out. They condense into a liquid. Now, the molecules are even closer together. They're not frozen in place yet. We haven't gotten to a solid yet, but they're sliding over one another. Then finally, when we get to a solid, they're frozen in place. So in this direction, we're going to say that entropy decreases because order is increasing. And if entropy is decreasing, the sign of entropy will be negative.